I'm honored to be here presenting the new Hollywood Award to not only one of my favorite actresses, but one of my favorite people, Saoirse Ronan. There was a little controversy in giving her this award, and no, it wasn't how to pronounce her name. Although, since we're all here, I thought we could just go over it. It's not Saoirse. It's not see or say. It's not even sorcery, although it probably should be. It's Saoirse, like inertia, okay? Saoirse Ronan. Sorry, Saoirse Ronan. Ronan. Anyway, it wasn't her name that was the problem. It was her very impressive body of work that was the issue. I mean, she's barely 21. She's already done close to that many films. Okay, she's hardly new to Hollywood. She's worked with Wes Anderson, Kevin MacDonald, Neil Jordan, John Crowley, Peter Weir, Peter Jackson, Joe Wright, and I could be wrong, but I think she just tackled a film adaptation of Chekhov. So let me just put this into a little perspective, okay? I was a child actor too, and when I was 13 years old, I was a backup dancer for my Elvis impersonating uncle. When she was 13, she was nominated for an Academy Award. So there was a minute there where the Hollywood Film Award Society wondered maybe they should just go ahead and give her a Lifetime Achievement Award. Anyway, long story short, they have chosen to honor her with this award because of her performance. And her new film, Brooklyn, is so powerful and it's so beautiful that she just had to be awarded with something. Brooklyn is about a young girl who leaves her native home of Ireland for a new life in America. She must assimilate into her community in New York, learn about falling in love, what it means to become an independent woman. It's her greatest performance to date. That's saying a lot. Please join me in watching some of her wonderful work, Saoirse Ronan.